Thank you. Guitarist Kenny Burrell made his first album for Blue Note in 1956. He is joined by Grover Washington and veteran Blue Note session players, bassist Reggie Workman and drummer Grady Tate. They chose to play a tribute to the late, legendary soprano saxophonist Sidney Bechet. The beautiful and haunting version of this song was originally recorded only a few months after the label began in 1939. But Summertime became Blue Note's first hit.